Right, I've put three uncapped frames inside the spinner, close the lid, and it's a manual on this, no electric in the allotment, and we just gently spin the honeycomb. Centrifugal force throws it out. Back the other way. Then what we've got to do is turn them over. Just pause it.